He marched from Tennessee to Mississippi, her mother replied. Shh, pay attention to your brother. I thought I was the baddest man that had ever been born, Rankin recited. I was at war, and I thought I was gonna win, Rankin said as he continued walking and sharing his story with other marchers across the stage. Were you afraid to step into the classroom at Ole Miss? One of the marchers asked. I wasn't caring nothing about integrating nothing. My goal was to destroy the system of white supremacy, Rankin said in his Meredith role. To be courageous means there's got to be something to fear. But I used a reverse psychology on fear, the young Meredith actor continued saying as they crossed the state line into Mississippi. Kapow! Gunfire rang out when they made it to Hernando, Mississippi.